doesn't look organized, but it's very organized. The box for the assistant, tattooing, the bandages,
the antibiotics. Looks like a cage.
Yeah, it's a cat trap.
Oh, it's a cat
just
trap?
Just in case, yeah. For the drip.
That's for the trip. Very nice.
I've got a little bit of food just in case we need
dog
to...
Dog food.
Yeah.
This is the operation table.
Cruising along nicely, they love.
Beautiful day out here in the lagoon of New Caledonia. Boats just cruising along nicely. We're not in a race, doing about 8 knots, but it's really cool. Beautiful day out. Just love sailing in New Caledonia.
Well, as long as there's money, then there's few.
Hi everyone, and welcome to Impi, your friendly catamaran. This is an update video of current events, the animal welfare program here in New Caledonia. This time we engage with folks on Ouvea, an island in the Loyalty Island group and part of New Caledonia. We have many people to credit and thank here, which we'll do at the end of the video.
Well, I spend my days in a whispering wind. Well, I don't know where to start or where I should begin.
Impi is loaded with all sorts of veterinary goods, so a little slower than usual. But we make it to Goro before sunset for a good night's rest. Now, Goro is a great anchorage in light winds. It is somewhat open to the sea, protected only by a shallow reef. But it always proves to be a great spot to take off from in the early hours of the morning, bound for the Loyalty Islands.
Yeah. Maybe when I'm older, I'll understand. I'm scared of falling, so I sail away. Maybe when I'm older, I'll understand. But I'm scared of falling, so I sailed away from you now.
So you guys were seeing some dogs today on the island?
Yep.
And they're a little bit skinny?
Skinny but very, very friendly.
Friendly
dog? Not like either of mine.
Just a beautiful island, beautiful people, and such a pleasure to be part of the animal welfare team. Speaking of which, let's introduce them to you. So here's the guy you all know, the flying vet geek Kane, and his partner Sonia. And there is Tiffen, a volunteer working at the SPA and paying her own way here. And you may recall Marie Mata on our previous videos, now the president of the SPA in New Caledonia. Meet Santi, Marie's husband and recently dad of baby Nola, and hiding behind him is vice president of the SPA, Delphine.
Okay, we're out of here.
Okay.
So we are anchored here, and Guy is working right here.
Suntan toes tickling the sand, cold drink chilling in my right hand, watching you sleep in the evening light, resting up for a long, long night. 'Cause when the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, we're feeling alright. When the sun sinks down over the water, everything gets hotter. When the sun goes down, yeah.
nice and breezy. Been sleeping off the night before, 'cause when the sun goes down, we'll be back for more.
When the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, we'll be feeling alright.
When the sun sinks down over the water, everything gets hotter when the sun goes down.
There we go, Dr. Guy Kane.
Yeah.
Doing all the cleaning of the instruments now?
Yeah, you have to do your washing up after working. Yeah. You can see the blood left over from the clients.
So it all has to get cleaned up.
Yeah, for tomorrow.
And Guy, how many dogs did you do today?
Today we're very happy. This is our record, 26.
26 dogs. How many vets?
One vet.
So you did dogs and you did cats today, right?
Yeah, we did a few cats as well.
I was trying to calculate, he's only been away, 12 hours. He's done 26 and driven there and must have had a lunch. So that's about 30 minutes per animal, right?
All the dogs are really nice. They're not scared, they're not aggressive, like the dogs we saw. And the people really care about their animals here.
Yeah,
he did 30 animals yesterday. I think 26 dogs, some cats. He's doing a good job, the lad. There's some banana trees here, and I think we go straight up the dirt track. It's a very good place. This. Marie's in charge of the SPCA in New Caledonia, right?
Exactly. Delphine is the vice president.
Oh, Delphine is what? Vice president?
Yeah.
Oh, we've got all the big bosses
here.
Yeah,
we have all the... That's because I use ketamine, which is a very safe product.
Ketamine is very good.
Well, it's a very safe product.
Yeah.
But it's hallucinogenic.
Oh, yeah?
So they sometimes...
Hallucinate when they wake up.
Yeah. I'll take care of you, huh? Look how they're all like this here, the dogs.
It's beautiful,
they're very loving dogs.
D'accord. Mm-hmm. Oui, let's
We're doing the 40th, friend.
Number 40. Wow.
Gee, this is a very nice footage of a young doctor helping an old doctor. And sadly, you the old one.
That's what happens,
Silence in the circus, shut down when you're nervous. Nothing on the surface, but baby, I'm no fool. Keep your hands together, hiding in your sweater. Scared of getting better, baby, that's so cool. But if your world's on fire, I'll
There's a real open-air hospital that the volunteers have created here in Mouly. There are no sterile operating rooms. We make do with what we have.
It is very different here to what we do in Ouvea, but it is very gratifying.
you really need to make an effort to adapt.
Il fallait, il y avait un vrai besoin. Il faut vraiment tout amener, y compris l'eau.
One has to bring everything, including water to wash one's hands, the extension lead, the table, well, absolutely everything, even newspapers.
And here the young ones are queuing. For the vet, it is work on a production line. The information about the project was well distributed and word of mouth helped as well. The little girl says she told her grandma, who decided to bring the animals here. Dogs and cats, male and female, animals of all ages. At the beginning of the year, 84 animals were sterilized in Île-de-Pin, which represents 1,000 less undesirable births. On Ouvea, there have been about 100 animals treated like this little dog. They are not going to reproduce again, and therefore will not be subjected to culling campaigns where they would be shot without mercy.
Le plus difficile pour les bénévoles, c'est de convaincre surtout les hommes de la famille.
Well, this program received about 4 minutes of time on local news Calédonie Première, and we want this video on the shorter side of long from the Society of Protection of Animals here in New Caledonia.
Les autres animaux stérilisés lors de cette campagne.
Well, we hope what can be achieved in the spirit of cooperation will stay in a small way in the hearts of these beautiful people in New Caledonia. The majority voted yesterday in a referendum to remain French territory and not to go for independence. And we hope this amazing country continues to build their future together. Cheers, everyone. Impi out.
Wind chimes and soft crying and silence in a fade. Looking for a reason.